Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Assassin and Assassin.
Welterweight
bout, Assassin is 10 years his elder. Assassin will have a... Assassin. Assassin. Here we are. Tonight's fight is scheduled for three
rounds.
He hurt him with that hook. There's a nice combination. Big shots. Oh! Hard left hand. Strong jab. Oh, he's going for it here. Assassin with a solid leg kick. Man, that right eye has really started to swell shut. Good leg kick, inside leg kick.
Nice kicks.
Big shots! He's in deep trouble here, Mike.
Let's
take a look now at the KO that ended this fight. With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen,
referee Herb Dean is going to stop the round for 3 minutes.
Assassin wins by knockout.